All right, what is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Here we've got some more of the Claire playthrough of Resident Evil 2. We should be able to get pretty close to finishing it here. I don't think there's a super lot to do. We've already got all of our guns. We did the awesome chess piece puzzle, so we'll be moving on past that. I'm gonna turn myself down a little bit because I don't even like the sound of my own voice. Everybody knows that. How could you, you know? Oh, there's handgun ammo over here. Just gave you a full heal right there. Just gave you one of each. Alright, we can finish. We can figure this one out. We're smart. Oh no! Who would have thought we were gonna get attacked there? That's crazy. Oh god damn it, what an idiot. Haha, you missed. A loser. I just break through the door. Come on, man. We don't have time for all this fucking shenanigans that you're doing. Let me hit you with the goddamn acid round and then we'll move on. See ya. Oh no. Is that gonna clip him? I don't think that's gonna clip him. Oh, it does. Okay. Knife right to the eye. All right, that should be it. Sorry about it. Oh no. Yeah. That's gotta be it, right?
Sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever.
Why are you worried now about her? You literally just told her to like go away three times in a row. And now you're just like, Sherry, oh, I'm so worried, Sherry. Fucking mom of the year. Look at her eye.
What are you doing? I'm here to help. Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Fucking kidding me. You're her mother. Get in here.
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him,
this conversation is over.
Wait. Wait. I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Sherry.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Thank you, Claire. Love you, Claire. Miss you, Claire.
Annette said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. The cable car. Hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay, better check everything. There's no turning back.
See that right there? That's Resident Evil telling you. You use all the keys you have because you're not coming back here. They're very friendly like that.
Do not exit until the final destination.
To me. You know it's supposed to be lucky.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me. So I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? So pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but...
She doesn't.
Hey. Sherry, come here. Hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at next.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on.
We'll take her into the lab.
I'm getting you treatment. Hold on, Sherry.
Because every Resident Evil needs a good running scene where you're just holding on to somebody running.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
Because there's nothing more fun. Because there's nothing more fun than just a scripted running scene.
Gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
Yay, we got a bracelet. And we got a map. Dr. Wayne Lee. It's almost like I feel like we were just here as Leon. But we do get a different final boss fight, I believe. So we're gonna go zoop, 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 zoop. I don't like to kill those guys until you come back through the second time. Because I don't really like the fighting in the dark aspect. You waste so much ammo like that. Seemed like we got out of there with only using 3 bullets.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area.
It's just like a whole bunch of busy work here in the lab. So this has pistol rounds in it right now. I'm glad I just checked that, otherwise I would have been pissed off when I went into a fight and tried to use it. Let's get rid of our acid rounds right now. They don't do fucking anything. Easy.
Dispensing solution now.
Yay. I'm pretty sure that's right. But we'll play your fucking games. I'm definitely backwards a little bit. Where's the liquor that should be in here? Bit because I just discarded my knife. What a stooge. Get out of the way! Alright, we got too much shit on us. Now we're back on track. Fucking sniper, no sniping, dude. That was some good shit right there.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Nice. Definitely didn't cheat to get that right the first try. And now we gotta go cool it off. I don't think I grabbed the gunpowder here. I have a space. I can do it this time. Alright, so here we got a Murph. Bunch of misses. I'm gonna put that away. So I should only have like one more set of those guys to fight. Nope, that'll give me acid rounds. We know that now. Because it should only, like I said, it should only be one more set of the fucking dumb guys. And I'm hot right now with the fucking red dot, so I'll just bank on it.
Dr. Lee, you have 5 new messages.
Ooh, damn. Should have packed my parka.
Should have packed my parka. The writing in these games are so funny, isn't it?
Complete.
I had a lot of that. We had. That's when I took it from. Come on, dog, square up.
Dispensing solution now.
Station.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been blocked, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
It'll be okay. Everybody wants a piece of the action now.
Senior staff clearance required. For computer access.
See, I should have had a tyrant right now if this was in Leon's campaign. So now before we do this, let's run back over to Dr. Lee and get our extra pouch and get rid of our little hacking device thing. Oh, you bitch.
Oh,
Come on, game. Stupid. This game drives me crazy. So now we got two grenades. Watch the last tape of Birkin.
Work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
See you later, Birkin, bitch.
I can only imagine that's what they said to him there as they were walking out. Cannot confirm or deny, but it sounds pretty close. I don't have any magnum ammo still. That could pose an issue.
Antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Oh no. It looks like it's prepping us for something. Resident Evil games don't give out ammo and heals for no reason. Whatever is going to happen. I didn't know they brought all this up there. Pretty cool. Hello, William.
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it. He was your husband. Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other. But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell? I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G virus in it. But that's no excuse.
Uh-oh. You'd think she would have gave her the fucking gun that is clearly super effective. And honestly, I might have overdid this one. I think I can kill him with the 7 grenade launcher rounds. Hmm. It's gonna be fucking pinched in a corner. Oh boy, am I gonna die after doing 7 fucking grenade launchers? That's fucking sweet. We're in super sweater weather right now.
Thank you.
God damn it, dude. I hate this fight. Jesus me, dude. This fight's so dumb. It's just a fucking slog. I need fucking heals too, Sherry. Don't get this twisted, dog.
Hey.
I knew you'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette? Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey, look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but... yes. She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monsters.
Don't worry about me. My daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry, for everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level
4 virus. Uh-oh, that's Leon.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building. Please. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Just say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? We really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
So we can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on.
Bye, Annette. So I think as far as like continuity, like this part of Annette's storyline would be lore.
Sherry, can you walk faster? I don't want to rush you, but we have to go. Self-destruct mission. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Let's go, Sherry. Let's go. See, she's got like cuts and stuff on her, and she's in that poopy sewer water. She might be infected, like with like something bad, not just like zombie stuff. You know what I'm saying? The only talk to Claire through here is Leon. Not a reversal of fortune. There's the second. I mean, it's cool that they put those guys in there to like try and challenge you, but obviously their game mechanic of standing up just takes too long, so you just run past them. Those don't look good. I would be so scared to run past one of those. Definitely leaving Cherry if she takes too long. Do I have anything worthwhile? Oh fuck, I forgot I gotta move the fuck in. Yep. Shit.
What are you doing? I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always. Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. Damn.
Hello. Dum-bum. Just absolutely mowed through them there. Oh shit. There's no way he's not dead, right? literally just like a fucking pulse. Just a pulse. Did we take one hit in that boss fight? That ain't bad at all. That ain't bad. That ain't bad. That ain't bad at all. That ain't bad.
Claire! It's okay. I'm here. We're getting out of here. What's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Zai! Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
Leon made it.
You did.
Who would have thought? I'll be honest, I did not expect to get an S+. Alright, that's the end of Resident Evil 2. We are going to do the Ghost Survivors scenarios. As you can see, I've done none of them on my PC here. But we'll start with Kendo, because everybody loves Kendo. And then I want to finish with, like, the hunk style one, because he's obviously the coolest, but if you guys liked it, leave a like on the video. Subscribe for more. Have a great day. Have a happy Thanksgiving. Enjoy life, you know. Peace out, guys.